Oh, hey, hi, guys. How long have you been standing there? How y'all doing today?
Good, I hope.
This old antique. Look at that. That thing's older than hit dirt. Wow. Channel Master. Man, that thing's old. It's old and only have a date on it. It's all there. Wow.
Antiques are like me.
Yeah, I'm up to the usual. The size of that transformer. Wee! Some copper in that big boy. Yeah, we'll be taking that over. Missed all the fun last night. Yeah, I was gonna film last night, but myself. Just wanted to get done and get it back. Yeah, all the refrigerators and freezers and stuff I pick up, I kind of lean them on the tailgate, and then it's lighter to pick them up and slide them in. Well, I want to do that, and the dang thing sliding off the tailgate like this, tried stopping it, and I don't know what it did. I pulled a muscle in my hip or something. Another big transformer. We'll take that. Guys, hang tight. I gotta go get my trailer with the rest of the scrap on it. Hey, you're back. Yeah, I did a little bit of stuff while you were gone. Not a whole lot. Now it's time for the real fun. Hang on, going for a ride. Get your leg out of the bucket, will you? Jesus. Alright. Let me get some of that stuff in here so I can clean it. Yeah, I'll put you up there so you can watch, I guess. Sorry, I don't have much going on today. The excitement will begin. I don't know what the heck this is. Here's my magnet. I can't see if that's all magnetized or not. What did I do with it? Ah, I'm sorry, come back. Okay. Back with the magnet. Let's see. Okay, that's all we need. That's all we care about. You guys watching, why don't you do me a favor and hit that like button and comment. Tell me what you think. What you like to watch? We'll change some things up. I'm open to anything you had to say. Can't believe I've had this channel over a month and I only got 7 people subscribed to my channel. I mean, I don't know what to do to make it any better. I just try to record what I'm doing each day, you know. So I don't know. This stuff here is the biggest part of my life, you know. Kind of takes over your life once you start. I have help now and then, you know, with the heavy stuff, so. But there ain't much more going on. This Michigan weather, I don't know if it wants a sunshine, rain, snow, sleet, hail. This weather got everybody, you know, not wanting to do much. So it's kind of hard to do anything exciting, you know. Do what I can. Summer gets here, I'm gonna try to do some fishing, and you guys can watch some fishing videos. You know, I watched some of them videos on YouTube there, fishing videos. You know, they only show the parts where they're catching fish. They don't show how long, you know, how many times you cast, you know. It shows on there that they cast one time and they catch a fish, you know. It ain't like that, you know. It takes a little more longer than that. Heck, I can cast 100, 200 times before I even get anything. Makes you get out there and want to fish, you know. I love fishing. I love hunting. I ain't got to do much of any of that this year. I didn't do no hunting. Did a little fishing. Did a whole lot of scrapping this summer. It paid my bills, so I ain't gonna complain. It's not paying them right now, but now that the prices are up, can't buy this stuff. Come on, that's a tight one. Alright, you guys, I'm going to let you not bore you too much. I'm going to go ahead and clean some of this. I listen to the tunes, so I can't have mine do this, so. Alright, see you in a bit. Sorry guys, I didn't upload the video from the other day. I had to go have surgery done on my arm, my wrist, and my elbow. So, I'm out of commission for a while. So I'm just being lazy, sitting around the house. Alright. Please share, comment, like, and subscribe. I appreciate it. Y'all have a good night.